All right, guys, so it's the second day of my cow hunt, or second to last day of my cow hunt. And we just spotted, we're pretty sure it's a cow all by itself, bedded in the oak brush. So we're going to unload the bikes, go see if we can get a closer look and see if it's a cow. Hopefully it is. Only got one other day to do it, so go see if we can get it done.
Cedar trees right there. Yeah. when she steps in that clearing.
Okay. Smoked her. Coming down towards us.
Hit her again?
Yep. Couldn't tell. She's going down. She's down.
God.
Drilled her that first
time. Yeah, freaking, it's right where I was aiming too. Was
yeah.
Right in the shoulder.
Dang.
It's like the seventh cow we've seen this whole hunt. And this is the lowest one.
Yeah, been a long...
All of them have been freaking like 9,000 feet elevation. That's long ways up for a cow.
Yeah. And up in places where we just don't really got no access to, so... This one we could actually get to. Got her down. Successful hunt.
Yeah.
Finally.
Finally. Had this tag last year. Hunted it not as much. Seen a lot more cows. But not till the last day of the hunt, which would have been tomorrow last year. And they were still really high. Just not enough snow. There's like 2 feet right here. Got lucky she's here, so.
All by herself. Got lucky spotted her, but...
Yeah. Surprising she's by herself, but... We'll go up there, clean her out. And we're probably going to drag her out whole, so that's going to be a little while.
We got some work to do.
So... Yeah. Got it done, finally. Decent size one.
It's a nice size cow.
Pretty be good winter. Eating. Yeah. Nice winter coat. Heck yeah. Whoa. She made us work for her, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Got her both times.
Two perfect shots.
Thank you.